Hi guys, welcome to my unboxing of the Corsair CX500 SMPS or PSU. So here we have the box itself, and just before unboxing this device, let's take a look at the box. In the front you have the picture of the PSU itself and the Corsair badging and the model number badging. On this side we have the compatibility specifications right here. So as you can see, provides universal AC input from 100 to 240 volts, and also you have the dimensions and the support for different rails. And taking a look at the back, there is the information about the cables that are available with this PSU. You have one ATX24 pin cable, then the 8 pin CPU connector, 2 PCIe 6 pin, 6 plus 2 pins, 5 SATA, 4 peripheral cables and 1 floppy adapter. And this also have this 80 plus bronze badging, means it is really efficient. It gives more than 80% almost all the time efficiency. So let's unbox this PSU, and as you can see, on top we have the important safety information papers, warranty guide. You have this cable with the adapter. Unfortunately, this comes with these square pins. As I'm from India, it doesn't. Here we use the rounded pins, so I'll be using an adapter to use this cable. Always you can use another cables, support the same input. So here we have the PSU and the cables wrapped up in these black sleeves. It looks really nice, and it is tough. So let's take a look. Let's untie this thread to see the length of these cables, and you have the silica bag to absorb atmospheric moisture. And let's also just remove this cover to take a look at the actual PSU itself. Really heavy. So here we have the PSU, black in color. Feels really well built. In the bottom you have some specifications. Let's keep this. Okay. So the cables, here we have these SATA cables. There is 1, 2 and 3, there is another one with 2, so there goes the SATA cables. And here you have this Molex cables, all black in color. It's really sweet, it looks really cool. And this cable for fan focus camera on this thing, yep. And you have these two 6 plus 2 pins for your graphics card, goes there. So as you can see, it's really long, you know. I'm not sure if you can see that in the video. And here you have the 20 plus 4 pins for the motherboard. Well, there should be one another thing. Yep. Well, where the hell is that? Oh yes. Yep. Here we have this 4 plus 4 pin for the CPU. So, it is actually attached. It's actually two different cables. So that was my unboxing of this Corsair CX500 PSU or power supply unit. If you have any queries, any comments, please comment below in the comment section, and if you like, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more like this. So thanks for watching. See you in the next.